Okay, hello dear friends. So you do not see a lot of the fig. It's actually a lot of fig. I turn on the fire, and this is let me see my measurement. 2.5 kilogram of fig, and this is a blackberry juice. It's always good to put some blackberry juice, and then I start to cook it. I do not put a lemon at this time. At the end, I will put some lemon. The good thing about putting lemon, it enhances the flavor. And here is the blackberry juice. You can see I have cooked 800 gram, only the juice, 800 gram. So I can turn on quite strong fire at this moment, at the very beginning. And so the total, that's very sour. The total amount is 3.3 kilogram. So I will put in 3.3 kilogram of sugar. And at this stage, I will put the sugar one at a time. That's a lot of sugar. I have some sugar coming out. That's not good. Cleaning it out. So the sugar will melt and bring it to a boil, and my husband is not here. Every time when I make jam, I put salt. Hello. Bye. So, ten scrape. Okay, at this time, I do not need to really put too much strength to stir it, because it's not yet hot enough to get a sticky bottom. And here are the fig. How do we cut the fig? We cut this side out. So cut the head out, the bottom out, and then cut one, two. So in cut into four pieces, and that's it. And these are the figs. Takes time. It will take something like half an hour to just bring it up to a boil. And I put one bowl of sugar, which is included in the 3.3 kilogram. This sugar is a mixture with sugar and pectin. Now we take a look at the pectin. So this is the pectin we use two complete bags of it. for 3 kilogram, 3.5 kilogram of the fruits. Okay, we can put this one in also. It's kind of scary how much sugar we put in. So one thing we learned that if you want to live a healthy life, just do not eat jam. There is just so much jam. And if you want to be healthy, eat fresh fruit. Jam needs sugar to preserve. Otherwise, it will become fermented, bacteria will grow. Sugar helps to control the bacteria development. It's one of the very effective way to preserve food, fruits, and all this. Look at it. Wow, it's kind of scary, bloody scary. And we have put some lemon zest later on. Well, I will scrape off some of the lemon skin so that it has this lemon zest freshness. And also I will put in lemon juice inside. Not yet. We will put at the end. And if you put the lemon juice at the end, it helps and form something like a jelly-like. If you put too early, the acid will break up. It does not have that effectiveness of making a jelly. Do I make any sense? Nothing much we can do, we just wait. Make sure it does not get to your counter, because this is the most powerful color making method. Also, color are from fruits, from blackberries particularly. Bring it to a boil. Okay, how many minutes? It's 10 minutes already. Are you waiting for it? I think it will take another 30 minutes something. I need to get my tea ready. Okay, at the same time, I will talk about, get the fire a little bit stronger. I will talk about the yogurt. I make yogurt with these fruits, but I do not make yogurt with the jam in it, because the acidity make the color not pretty. When the yogurt is made, I need to make yogurt right now. When the yogurt is made, already made, I mix them like this. Okay, at the same time, let me make some yogurt. Okay. Clean up my countertop. this jam, I will put some vanilla. I think this is the method. Just to make my life easier. Okay. Uh-oh. Too strong. Those vanillas, put it in. This vanilla we bought in Tahiti. So last year, just before coronavirus, in 2019, 1920, we went to Tahiti and we bought this. Clumsy in doing it. Oh gosh, it smells so good. Okay, and the rest I will bury it inside the sugar. So this is a vanilla sugar, so I can use it when I make there are quite some vanilla coming out. So when I make yogurt or make anything, this is vanilla sugar. Okay, now we make yogurt. I have boiled the milk already and cool down. And making milk, making yogurt is one of my way of de-stress. Some friends say that, what do you do to change your mood? If you are not in a good mood, if you are sad, you are not happy, what do you do? This is what I do. So this is what I do. Look at it. That's with some bubble. This one with some air bubble. Oh, this one does not have air bubble. So beautiful. Look at it. This is so good. So I make yogurt. I need to have my hand occupied. So very often I need to have my hand occupied so that I feel cooked. Oh, I need some new bottle. Now let's take a look at, okay, no sticky bottom. Now I will put in the lemon juice. Zest. Slow down. Okay. squeeze some lemon. Squeeze some of the lemon juice. Okay, so it is boiling, and there is this foam. You can take it out, or there is another reason for this foam. It's because it's too hot. So put the fire into the slowest. I put some lemon juice, about 5 lemons. It brings a lot of great. We bring it to a boil and then put in the sugar, which is the pectin sugar, and we put some lemon juice, so we should put some more sugar. Bring it to a boil. Keep on stirring so that there is no good boiling. Good. Now we put in this sugar, mix it a little bit, fire slower. This is pectin sugar. Not in a rush. No need to So I have heated, boiled the bottles. So that's it. Now the hardest part, yogurt, we put it aside a little bit. For fun, vanilla, fun, lemon zest. 现在需要
快开了。30分钟了。都放进去。Okay, when you see the foam starting to get a lot, that is the sign that it is totally boiling. Keep stirring and then turn the fire. Slow down. Good. We are sure that it is inside everywhere. Every part is boiling. That's what we want. Now we turn the fire very, very, very slow. The slowest. See the foam start to cool down a little bit, to calm down a little bit. There is nothing wrong to eat this foam. It's just not so pretty. I will show you some of the jam with the foam and some of the jam without the foam. So if your jam has some of the foam, you can see a little bit of this uneven. If it is no foam, completely the dark liquid part, it is like this. That's a little bit different, but they are all so good. Okay, I put the fire in the slowest, so it's surely really good. It can cannot be, oh, there is a way to be even slower. I am not afraid of taking off these foams because I make my my yogurt with this foam. Does not seem to help any. This is strange. Usually when I do it, there's not that much foam. Today is a little bit strange. Okay, that's it. Turn the fire super duper slow. Little bit messy here.
not lifting, so it's kind of hard for me. Kitchen towel. Okay, the next one should be easier. Oh, this is not bad at all. Okay, so you take out the fig and then pour in the juice. That is an easier way of doing it. I'm a little bit clumsy. This one is some fig. That's a good idea, actually. I am left-handed, not good. Clumsy. One bottle at a time. This is just not enough. For my own ears. before it gets too messy, clean it up. A little bit messy, my kitten. And this one, I will put yogurt in. This is not too hot. Put in my yogurt. So that is how I do it. So this is how I clean up the jam pot. Totally clean. And then I shake it tomorrow lunchtime. This is my lunch. Yogurt is my lunch. This one cleaned up. I bought this one. This is so not easy to use. It's too hard. Look at it. That's my yogurt. Okay. I will clean up the mess. Do my part. Bye bye, friends. Enjoy.